East African Breweries Limited will henceforth be known as East African Breweries PLC in order to comply with Section 53 of the Companies Act of 2015. A majority vote at the company's virtual annual general meeting approved the change of name. The change of name follows a pattern that other listed companies have taken in order to abide by the law. During the AGM, five directors, including Orio Kolo and Martin Oduor Otieno, were re-elected to their posts. Shareholders have appointed PricewaterhouseCoopers as